Hey Dazzlers, this is Ejine from technicolorpriestess.com, and I just wanted to stop and make a quick video. I'm on my way home from having a session with a beautiful client. We went through her closet, and I just want to tell you two things. Please, stop being stuck in the past, how I used to look, how my waist used to be small, how my boobies didn't be used to be saggy, how all this stuff. That was then. Today, we're in today. Focus on today. How can you really optimize who you are today, even if you're not as whatever, quote unquote, beautiful or perfect or thin or whatever as you used to be maybe 10 or 15 years ago or even longer ago? That doesn't mean you're not beautiful now anyway, okay? So stop it. Stop living in the how you were befores. Don't nobody need that. It doesn't feel good, okay? So just what can you do to optimize yourself now, today, with what you got? And also, speaking of what you got, guarantee you have more in your closet than you think you do. She thought she didn't have any clothes. She was like all flustered. We're not gonna be able to do very much. And guess what? In 1 hour, y'all, we came up with 7 or 8 new outfits. Boom, things, as she was coming up with things she would have never thought about before either. So it's all about exploring, working with what you got, and just stopping those limiting beliefs from letting you be beautiful. Cause y'all beautiful, okay? For reals. Okay, so I just wanted to share that. Thank you so much. And how can you feel beautiful today without living in the past and really just working with what you got? All right, this is Ejine signing off.